I keep hearing about these Trill burgers, but I don't want to wait in line. Let's try to make our own. If you ain't heard, this where it's at right here. If you ain't in Texas, go find you some. Roll them.
After we roll them, we'll throw them on the griddle and smash them down. Trill burger has those big wide patties, so give them a nice little smash. Couldn't find my parchment paper, so I have to use some aluminum foil with some butter. There's a little guy walking back there. We smash them, we're gonna season them up. Salt, pepper, garlic, you already know how it go. Like to taste all beef around here. Then we're gonna flip them. Give them the same seasons on the backside. Add a little cheese. Then put your eyes on this burger. Shout out to Trill Burger.